Hey everyone, it's Ryan here with another tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to delete a calendar event on your iPhone. Alright, so what we're going to want to do first is navigate to our calendar app. So I'm going to select my calendar. And then I'm going to go in and find whatever event it is that I want to delete. So I know that the event is on the 22nd that I want to delete. And here it is at 7 a.m. Now what you're going to do is you're going to click on this event, and you have two options. One of them is going to say edit, that you can select and change the settings of the event itself. Or if you want to delete the event entirely, it says delete event at the bottom. Now when I select delete, there are going to be two options, and you'll see this sometimes with reoccurring events. And as you see here, one of them is delete this event only. So if you have a weekly or bi-weekly event that you only want to delete one of, you can select this option. However, if this is a repeating event that you want to delete all of the options for, just select delete all future events. So I'm going to select that. And there it is, it's deleted. Thanks for watching, everyone. This was how to delete calendar events on your iPhone. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.